at doing the Harry Man contest.
Judge here for you. But they're going to get rid of this table for me because we need to make a prop.
Libby Levins from back there in Florida.
Libby from Florida! Libby, do you like to go fresh fruit shopping? Do you like to squeeze? That's your mom? You're going to do the squeeze test. But I want you to give them a good old snake to say, ooh, uh-huh, stop that. You're going to get a good old smack, okay? See if it's nice and firm, or does it jiggle like Jell-O? All right, ladies, you're going to sit right here. Chase's going to play you some music. I'm going to go give your boys some instructions. We do need to clear the runway. We do need to clear the runway because we do have our Miss Americas coming down. All righty. Who's ready for a little hairy chest competition? Let me hear you. All right. Let's meet contestant number one who didn't have a shirt, so he borrowed our judge's dress. So he decided to pull a Bruce Jenner on us, did you? All right, let's meet contestant number one.
I'm Ted Fairley from Bluffton, Mississippi.
Ted from Mississippi! All right, Ted, show us what you got.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love. Love's coming to me.
Contestant number two, ladies and gentlemen, come on.
All right, contestant number three. Please. Jenny Hine,
Walter, Illinois.
Jenny from Illinois! All right, Jenny, show these youngsters how to do it. from Cincinnati! Alright, Nick, you ready? You might want to take your key card off or someone's gonna have drinks on you. Alright, show them what you got! So I need you to do a little runway walk for us. So let's hear it up for Wilhelmina!
Some other things happening right now.